Been a Mason since the year 2000. When I approached my early 30s, middle 30s, I sensed a change in my heart where I wanted to be more of a service to my fellow man and to the community. I wanted to be a better father to my children. I started looking for role models and or organizations that I could possibly bind myself to help proceed in this yearning that I felt within myself. My father was a Mason, and I remember he died when I was at a young age, and I remember him attending Lodge. I remember going with him to Lodge and sharing in some of the family activities that the Lodge sponsored. Like most, I believe most people, you have a fond memories of your parents, hopefully, and I did of my father, and for that reason I looked at the Masons. And I saw a customer of mine wearing a Square and Compass ring, and I made the inquiry at that time, and of which they introduced me to this particular lodge I belonged to. It is a way of life. It enables me to view myself and my peers in a different frame of light than I used to have. Masonry is about, in my opinion, it is about the inner person to become a better man. If the ideals and the practices of Masonry are followed, I tend to believe that the fraternity does what it says it will do, make good men better. I feel that I have become a better man since joining. The ideals of Masonry have enabled me to just view my relationships differently, a new perspective. I have three daughters, of which are of teenage years, and one that's 6 years old. The fraternity has different organizations within it. Some appeal to the women or our wives. Some appeal to our sons. And my particular, having three daughters, I have become active in the youth organization sponsored by the fraternity called Job's Daughters. And Job's Daughters basically is between 10 and 20 years of age girls, and they teach leadership skills, public speaking. They actually run their club and have a fundraisers and have their own charities, and they have different positions from a president, which they call the Honor Queen, on down to the choir, which is just the new members coming in. The point I'm trying to say here is I become active in this youth group, which has made me closer to my daughters. Where I used to have conflicts of interest, I find now that the lines of communication have improved, and I get along with my daughters a lot better than I think that I did before then.
You know,
I currently sit as the junior warden of Paradise Valley Silver Trail, Phoenix, Arizona. The junior warden's position is third in the the organizational structure of a particular lodge. We have a junior warden, which is the second vice president. You have a senior warden, which is the first vice president, and then you have what we refer to as the worshipful master, who is the president of the fraternity, of the local lodge. I don't believe that becoming a Mason was on the individual level. I was not persuaded by anybody. It came from within. I comment on it, it's a change of heart. It's when you realize that the world does not revolve around you anymore, that you are part of this bigger family, and you have a sense of belonging, and you also have a sense of wanting to be a better man to your community and to your family. That's what drove me to Masonry. Could it have occurred sooner? Possibly, but it's an individual choice, it's an individual decision, it's an individual yearning. A man today can become a Mason by basically seeking out another Mason. It is, how do you identify a Mason? Usually, if you check with family members, you will find somebody within your family that is a Mason or was a Mason, maybe deceased. Another way is to go to a website, the Grand Lodge of your particular state. All of them have websites. That would be a way to get introduced to a particular lodge that's in your area, which you can go visit on one of their open house nights. Another thing would be to, if you look hard enough, you will find Masonic symbols everywhere, whether it be on a license plate and or on someone's ring and or on a decal on the back of a window. I've had people walk up to my car and say, "I see you're a Mason, how do I become one?" So the best way to start is to be one, you need to ask one.